you should have gotten a paper bag. Does everybody have a paper bag? If you do not have a paper bag, you need to raise your hand to get one. Oh, okay. Let's go get those paper bags. While we're getting those paper bags, and again, everyone needs to have one. If kids want one too, that's even better. Adults need one. One more over here, a couple over here. Did you get some? Sonia, do you have any more?
Right here, this one.
All right. I bet you've never heard and participated in scripture like this, but the scripture just comes out. And we're going to be talking about a scripture about Jesus calming the sea. And I'd like to introduce to you two of my friends, Eben and Odd. With the help of these two friends, we will explore a question Jesus asked some of his followers, a question that Jesus might be even asking you today. It comes from a passage in Mark 5, where Jesus calmed the storm. And Jesus was in the boat with his disciples. And although Jesus was calm, his disciples were anything but calm. So, we have Skylar, who is Eben. Her birthday is on the 18th. So, if you have a birthday that's on an even number, I want you to raise your hand. So, if it's 2, 4, 6, 8, even numbers. Okay? You all do whatever Skylar does with her bag. Okay? You're just going to imitate what she does. She just did something. All you evens have to do exactly what Skylar does. Oh, okay, you're crumpling the bag. All right, now, Alec was born on the 27th. How many of you have an odd day of a birthday? Yeah, all right. All of you will be looking at Alec and doing everything that Alec does. Are we ready for this scripture to happen?
Yeah.
All right.
It had been a long day for Jesus. All day he'd been speaking to a crowd on the shore of a lake. The waves were rolling and gently when evening came. It was growing dark, and Jesus said, "Let's go to the other side of the lake." So they all piled into the boat, and Jesus' followers put their backs into using the oars. Jesus was tired, and he found a place in the back of the boat and fell asleep. That's when the waves began to rise and slam against the side of the boat. The wind howled, the boat heaved and rolled in the wind. The sound was deafening, rushing forth across the sky. Jesus' followers were sure they died. So they rose to him, screaming, "Don't you even care that we're all going to drown?" Jesus wiped his face from his eyes and stood. He turned his face toward the storm, just as thunder poured the night upon him. Be still. And all was completely, astoundingly, miraculously calm. The wind stopped, the waves still, and Jesus turned to his followers and asked, "Why are you so afraid? Do you still have no faith?"
Amen.
Amen.